chose Plattsburgh City Volleyball because when I came up to visit, all the girls on the team were super friendly and it felt very welcoming to come to college here. The team just looked like some team that I could really come in and join, and I was coming from North Carolina, so it looked like a family that I wanted to join into.
I chose Plattsburgh State because I love the girls on the team and I thought they all got along well and I'd been in good here.
I like all the girls on the team. They really made me feel welcome. This looked like a fun team that I knew I would like enjoy being on.
I chose Plattsburgh Volleyball Program because when I came up here at my recruit, it made me feel like homeboys and all.
My favorite part about being on the team is team dinners and how we always hang out and how we kind of just feel like a family and blend together.
I chose Plattsburgh because they have a really highly accredited business program and it's close to home. It's really pretty in the fall up here and the Adirondacks are gorgeous.
Everyone here is super nice and the campus is like homey and everyone was like really welcoming.
I chose Plattsburgh because as soon as I came on campus, I felt like I was right at home.
I saw what this program could be and I wanted to be a part of that process. On top of that, the area is beautiful. I think it's very easy to recruit up here, and I'm looking forward to watching the program grow and making it develop into the powerhouse I know it can be.
Watching a team grow is probably the most gratifying part of this whole process. You know, we have a lot of youth, and watching them grow, get better every week, learn how to play better with each other is part of what coaching is all about. It's just a very family feel overall, and it's great to be a part of.
Gonna wear that dress you like, skin tight. Do my hair up real nice and syncopate my skin to your heartbeat. Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. Leave this dress a mess on the floor. It's gonna look great for you, great for you. I just wanna look good for you.